This is the all-new BMW 1 Series, specifically the 118i, which is the entry variant in Australia, with the M Sport pack. It's a major model change for the nameplate, as it switches from the old rear-wheel drive platform to a new UK all-based front-wheel drive layout, although the flagship model adopts all-wheel drive. It takes on a new design too, showcasing a wider interpretation of the famous kidney grills at the front, with new-look headlights and taillights, and an overall wider and lower stance. The M Sport pack adds a number of sporty garnishes, including a black diffuser at the back and a set of 18-inch two-tone alloy wheels with dark inner spokes. The interior is noticeably larger and less cluttered than the previous model, mainly thanks to the new platform. Front passengers are cradled in nicely bolstered sports seats with blue trimmings for that extra flair. The driving position is great and typical of BMW, and the dash features a 10.25-inch widescreen media system running BMW's latest 7.0 running software. There's an iDrive controller on the console to navigate the menus. Rear seat space has grown considerably over the previous model. There's now decent legroom, and this example features twin charging ports and big door pockets. However, there are no climate vents. Boot space has also increased thanks to the new platform, with 380 litres now available, up from 360. Propelling the 118i is a petite but animated 1.5 litre turbo 3-cylinder. Both power and torque are adequate for an entry model, and there's a sporty soundtrack to go with it. This is what it goes like.